What's wrong with him?
No one understands kids these days with their Facebooks and Snapchats.
Here we go.